medicine is not an exact science. There are certain principles that we that most of us agree upon, but there is a lot of opinion, and sometimes a second opinion, maybe even a third opinion, is advisable.